Ever wonder how many active hate groups exist in the nation and here in Florida? This map from the Southern Poverty Law Center pinpoints each one. It says there are 63 throughout our state. That includes 4 in Miami-Dade County, 2 in Fort Lauderdale, and 1 in Key West. Only California has more active hate groups within its state borders.